say some words and indicators of where I want some colors to be. Others are blank because I have to mix them. But the words onto the smaller words I'm using, pen. You can definitely follow through the color palette. The light blue is also the same color as the color I use for the background to sketch. So I have to change and bring my own color from home to separate that color with this. So I guess whatever color you see that says green, you match that. If you see them, if you see things that has no name on it, just leave it alone, I guess. No, leave it alone. I will blend it myself. These has color that will help tremendously. This one is self-explanatory, dark yellow. And again, I'll work on the structure myself. I need the it's intricate. It's a little bit of a lot of different colors put together. That's okay if there's mistakes, because I will clean it up later on. Not a big problem. And here. There are several colors I need to include. I need to add peach here and a dark blue or green here, which, and all these lanterns are supposed to be red.